This is Yalakki Mitli variety. The stem and leaf stalks are pure green. This is the popular variety of hilly regions and South Karnataka. Fruits are small, firm, and the shelf life is more. The plant is too tall and the damage by wind is more. The soft leaves tear off with high velocity wind, affecting the yield. See, this plantation has been destroyed by winds. The farmer lost lakhs of rupees. These plants are bent in the direction of the wind. Hence, support for this Yalakki variety is essential. But this variety tolerates shade, gives good yield in the mixed plantations with coconut and arecanut. Tissue culture multiplication is not yet successful commercially with this variety. Hence, rhizome planting is in practice. Suckers production is more. Yalakki banana is highly susceptible for Panama wilt disease. Harvesting is little bit difficult because of the height. The average weight of the bunch is 10 to 12 kilograms under good management. This variety has better demand in big cities and fetches 12 to 15 rupees per kilogram. Though the yield is half of the robusta variety, it compensates with high price. Hence, the income is the same. The big planters grow both the types in equal proportions. The bigger bunch of Yalakki variety gets more price per kilogram because of the bigger fruit size. Cost of production is the same as that of the robusta varieties.